I'm standing here at the task from Frag Executors. Okay. Earlier today you faced Navi on G-Train. You started as tourist and won with 16-8. How can you explain that?
Well, I think that we played very wise as tourists. We played slower than usual. We just decided to go more inside and it paid off. We also won like the fourth round on tourist side, which I think was the most important one. And I think Kuban said the same in the interview. I think that we just played very wise and we didn't make too many mistakes.
Okay, did Navi play badly during the game?
I don't know. I mean, if one team plays worse or makes mistakes, there's still the other team which has to take advantage of it. So I think that even if they played poor, we took advantage of it and we won it. So I don't really think about it if they play good, bad or whatever, if we win. So I think that that's the most important thing.
Now you will face WeMade Fox in the loser bracket final. You faced them earlier in this tournament on the Inferno, and now you will face them again on the Inferno. Is there anything in particular you will change to win this match?
I think that we will try to play better.
Okay.
Aim-wise, and I think that we are, after this game with Navi, I think we are more focused and more like motivated and believing in ourselves. So I just hope that we'll put a good show and hopefully we'll end up with the W.
Good luck in the match.
Thank you.